This is a pondless waterfall. Stream's approximately 80 feet long and runs down hill to a bottom, to a stream, to this pit right here that is full of rocks. The pumps are in the bottom. They pump the water back up to the top. The water does not need to be filtered, as it's buried under the rocks when you turn the feature off. It turns off like a light switch.